This year, an exciting change is coming to the way we work. The University of Toronto's Digital Workplace team will migrate its legacy managed desktop service to Microsoft Intune, a cloud-based mobile device management service, introducing a modern desktop experience for a modern workplace. What does this mean for you? Intune makes it easy for your device to be upgraded to the latest Windows operating system. This year, users will experience the benefits of upgrading to Windows 10, where you will always have access to the most current versions of the Microsoft Office suite of tools, like Excel, PowerPoint, and Word. Intune means seamless access to all of your accounts. You only need one password. When you log on to your Windows 10 computer for the first time after your division's Intune migration, using your UTOR ID password, the single sign-on feature means that all of your computer's Microsoft apps, including your browser, will already know who you are. With Intune, a portable, flexible, and secure workplace experience is front and center. A cloud-based desktop system means you can now work wherever you need to and securely access your computer files from anywhere in the world using Microsoft 365 tools like OneDrive, Teams, and SharePoint. And if your device is lost or stolen, it can be wiped remotely to keep your data secure. Worried about being far away? Our client care team can help you troubleshoot issues by viewing your desktop and providing solutions remotely. For more information about the Intune migration project, Windows 10, and what to expect, visit uoft.me/intune. U of T's digital workplace is ready to help you do your best work, anytime, anywhere.